Hey there, this is Bhagwan Gray with Grayman Gaming, and I'm about to participate in my first round, really the second round, the late night round of Battle Royale. And as you can see, I got my team ready, all maxed out. Just about loaded to bear. Some more loaded than others, while others will soon be given extra abilities through monster merging. This one in particular. And let's see. Not this one, but this one. That one I'm going to try to do my best to get up higher than that. And then this one. That's at 1607. Then Razor Lance at 500. Fire Dagger at 250. I'm gonna get that one up. And then this one, that's all the Monster Merge. So pretty much these two, the Gladiator and the Nine Rays. So I'm gonna be doing some Monster Merging in this event and see what I can do. Well, I hope I can. So this one is not good. This one is somewhat good. This one is almost good. This one is almost great. And this one is just right. So let us get our setup ready. I will use fire when I get to a larger force, but as of now, I'm just gonna use these. See if I can get it to about. We'll see. And then I'm gonna just do a sample attack.
Thank you.
also like to do a shout out to a particular beast team player by the name of almost had it perfect. Even though it was the thing, even though I still would have gotten the fire challenge. I mean, I still won, but dang. Okay, so it worked. Had to do a little bit of adjusting, but I was able to get this score. Okay, so I guess it should be here. And it is. Now let's try not to play around this time. See where I'm going to be. Well, I'm going to have to do something. Only got 900 though. group, nothing else. As long as it isn't single land, of course. And 9:30 is around 9:00 again. Okay. Okay. Alright, so I'm down to about a couple of Hamiltons. I don't know why they call him Jackson. I mean, there's 20s out there. And at this point, I do not see any bonus rewards running around. Usually they'd be around as soon as you get hit, but this is what I'm gonna do. Super crystal, excuse me. fire crystals laying around. We got this one. The next one. And I'm just gonna set it up for a trade. So what I'm probably gonna end up doing is basically doing another video where I just do a separate monster merge once I can get it out. But I got this one from the release where I got these four. also going to be trying to do some highlight clips from other battles I have that either I record live or just, you know, play and then just record for, say, weekend clips or at least some highlights where I'll actually be viewing the event, you know, I'll be talking over the event live and showing you what I can do. So otherwise, alright, keep on forgetting. If you want to use your trades, you know I am on Battlecamp. I also got a list of items I'm trading for on my Battlecamp, my own Battlecamp channel on Facebook. I got a couple of items. You can look and see what you want and let me know there or in the comments as far as basically what you want. I'll leave a description of where it is and where you can go. Now,